we're here with the Winter Invitational 2019 champion, Darren Pang, and you came off a 67 and shot 2 under 70. Tell me about your round today, and how do you grind it out in that tough weather?
Well, I think especially when it's raining and there's, you know, howling winds, you just have to stay patient and keep your head down, and, you know, you're really grinding for pars out there. And then if you get any birdies that come your way, you just take them.
And then what was the highlight of the day today?
Probably 15, the par 5. I was coming into it even par, and yeah, just happened to make a 25-footer for eagle, and that kind of relaxed me for the last few holes.
I guess you just happened to make it. You found a way to get an eagle on 15. That's a great eagle. What'd you do on 18?
Hit a good drive down the middle. Hit a pretty conservative 5-iron. Pulled it a little into the fescue and hit a really good chip shot to about 3 or 4 feet and just made that.
Well, and as it turned out, you didn't need to do anything but finish with a bogey or double, but you did a lot better than that. Congratulations on your finish today. A 5-shot win. That's big.
Yeah, it feels good.